it's time to stop the madness. It's time to stop the madness.
And now.
Silent. They don't expect to hear a word on black violence, so I'm supposed to just dance and keep it vibrant like every other boss man, shucking and jiving. No disrespect to all these guys who make money. The way that things are looking now, it ain't funny. Hunted down like animals, shot like bunnies. Cops got a scared nose looking runny. And the issues are appalling, most prevalent within the black community, that's the sentiment. Why don't we fight until we can't fight no more? Too many men being lost in this war. Dear Lord, I don't want another homicide. I want my people to get scared, run and hide. We need a resolution to draw this conclusion. I'm sick of the pain and confusion. As people, we gotta get up. No more will we be stuck in this mad, sick world. Time to change. Black lives matter, and not just my own. Please take a minute, put down the cell phones. Look at the world around you, cynicism. I'm tired of this drawn out and blatant racism. What is my skin tainting? So I'm cursed with bad luck. Still living in Jim Crow, up north will still suck. Can't talk to another race without the feeling all offended. But what your people did to my people beyond horrendous. Don't feel the type of way when we start pushing back. You brought it on yourselves, it's time to march in the attack. I'm living for the now and never trying to turn back. I'm giving you the real, so understanding this is facts. No, I'm not a racist, just looking at a realist. If you understand the way I speak, then you can get it. No encoded scripture or picture for you to decipher. I scan the history books, y'all all stand out as lies. The road be sooner than you think. Don't go to sleep, drink or even blink, cause you'll wake up in the unknown land. Tossed to the dogs with a mouth full of sand. That's what y'all did to us, took away our history. Took away the power of God, as you can see. Christianity messed it up all in our heads. I look at the brothers in the streets, banned or even dead. In the prison system, need to get them out and show them what life is really about. That the kings and queens of the Nubian land, you better understand that this wasn't the white man's plan. Cause he took away our history and put black people through years of misery. Hope you understand and get your mind right. What we need to do is come back, retaliate and fight. The way they do my brothers in the streets, got it down by all fours, get blasted with the heat. Drop dead, hung over in slump, when he was reaching in his pocket for his asthma pump. Quick to profile because we all look suspicious. Venoms were hating, some hearts stay vicious. Scared to walk at night, there's no videotape. Brothers being shot, our viewers just get raped. So what is it? There's no balance. We need to unite at this time, and I challenge that all of you speak with authority. You're a force and more than a minority. I hear voices in my head saying, please don't shoot. Then the cops blast off and the point is new. Babies losing fathers and women losing husbands. This is enough, somebody's gotta say something. Who can we choose? All figures are corrupted. Life in this world is scary, no justice. And this ain't the tip of the iceberg. There's gonna be an uprising, you heard? Black people are fed up. It's time that we get up and make it all known. That we don't condone the killing of our people. Treat us with respect, we're citizens and all equals. Come on people, demand better treatment. I'm sick and tired of the roses and bereavement. Take a stand, raise a voice and shine. Can't take it no more cause we're running out of time. Change my clothes, the way that I dress. So by police, so I won't fall under arrest.
It don't matter what I do, I'm still the one that's gonna be belligerent and the one that's gonna be ignorant. And that's crazy, that's stereotyping. Understand the truth that that's racial profiling. Still in this day and age, they don't respect our culture. Respect what we brought to the game, and now it's over. Talking about cornrows and thugs and drugs. But if white people do it, they all show love. Ignorance, stupidity, I can't get it. They wanna be black, but they still don't wanna get with it. Everyone wants a riot while the killing stays silent. No more of these death threats and no more violence. How many more must be slain before there's peace? Put down the weapons, letting all evil cease. Work with your community, find a common ground. This will be your way to keep all blacks down. Refrain from being negative and show each other love. Be like our Father in the heavens above. Go to civic meetings and make your voice known. Take up the time to call them on the telephone. Reach your politicians, that here is the vision. So they could get a sense of you and try to listen. So they could get a sense of you and try to listen. So they could get a sense of you and try to listen. Try to listen. Try to listen. So they could get a sense of you and try to listen.